Good day, kids. Let's multiply decimals by 8. Things to remember when multiplying decimal numbers. 1. Disregard the decimal points. 2. Proceed with multiplication. 3. Count the number of decimal places. Move the decimal point to the left depending on the number of decimal places counted.